Oh, Nightbot. Sorry if he's being rude to you. I apologize.
Actually,
Yeah, you were waiting for me. Damn. Wow. Oh God, that scared the shit out of me. Rookie Snow, thank you for the follow. Welcome to my stream. Oh my God. Woo, woo, another one. Thank you, thank you. Welcome, welcome. If you do, I believe, exclamation point match, it should tell you some information about what's going on. All right, number one tip is play Lithuanians and rush feudal, I guess drush, make scouts, attack them before they can build a wall, and usually they'll quit before like 10 minutes. I learned it because people did it to me all the time. Yes, keybinds are helpful. There's actually a lot of things besides that that are helpful. I'll do a better job, hopefully, after this game, going over some things that helped me out. I'm really bad at multitasking. I learned this because in my last stream, I lost like 4 games in a row. And then when I played not streaming, I won like 5 games in a row. I'm like, oh, There's a pattern. Wow, there's a wolf involved. What are we gonna do about that wolf? This matter doesn't pertain to you. Ah, get me out of here. It's a spear, hellhole. Why are the walls a thing but no one uses them in matches? I mean, at my ELO, people use walls. In ranked. I had a game yesterday where we were on Arabia, and my teammate, as soon as he hit Feudal, just built a giant wall in the middle of the map going across from side to side, like the longest wall ever. And we won, because I went Lithuanians and I hit Feudal first and managed to scout rush and save us. I mean, it wasn't an easy game by any means, but. He started that wall and I was like, oh, you're gonna make this tricky, huh? Okay, this is how it's gonna go. Gonna present quite the challenge for me today. All games I've seen, no one uses walls. If you're watching a lot of high tier streamers, they probably don't have a ton of walls. They only wall when they need to like block a rush or something. Like block an attack, like as it's literally happening. Oh yeah, I'm working on that. I do need more TCs. What am I doing? Working on it. Ooh, yikers. Nice castle, nice castle. I see you. I might just focus on booming and then take him down. Let's see. He was the Tartars, right? Tartar. He's the Mongols. I am thinking of my last game. Mm. I don't have a proper hill in my base. You started a few days ago? Oh, wow, so you're brand new. Cool. You didn't play as a wee child like myself. I think that's so cool that people are playing who never played before. I love it. I love it. Before DE came out, I was worried. It felt like the community was kind of shrinking slowly. Oh, wow, run right by the castle. Okay. Multiplayer wasn't big when I played. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, I feel like there's been lots of lulls in the history of Age of Empires. Dudes were complaining because you're too new. Ugh, I hate fucking toxic people like that. That's what drives people away from playing this game. And then we're all stuck with just toxic people. Oh, that's annoying. I think it's best if you can, like, find it. Like, if you play a game and you get along with someone and they're really polite and, you know, you guys work together, friend that person on Steam and be like, hey, do you want to play games together and practice? And keep those good people around and challenge each other and learn together. That's the fun way. I know, this game, sometimes I just want to play Farmville. I want to play Farmville sometimes and just chill out and listen to this relaxing music, but rarely does that go well. I've learned this past week to be playing a lot more aggressive. So, for Lithuanians, monks give, like, bonus damage when you get, or relics give bonus damage, so you want to collect those? I'm trying to be better about using my hotkeys, so I just control grouped my stables, castles, barracks. I'm not too worried because I have my castles up, but that's pretty annoying. That's pretty annoying. Ugh, my horses are too slow. I hate to ring my bell. Wow, that's a bit of a stretch.
Did you already order food?
No, I texted you what whenever you guys are ready.
Oh, okay.
All right, back to getting that. Ow. Cute. Oh, all right, dude, lay off for like 2 seconds. Ah, you asshole. I hate to ring my bell, but I might need to ring my bell. Ugh, I need to wall this. Good game, no winning this. All right. He actually put a